sounds of protest at this makeshift tent city in Port-au-Prince, Haiti. This unrest among these homeless earthquake victims is caused by food and the inability to get it. He says, "We have so many people who died, and the ones that are left have come to live here. We don't have any money, and the food is too expensive here. Our homes were flattened along with everything we own." These people say they're starving with food all around them. The water's free, but the food isn't. It's being sold by vendors who set up shop here at this public park-turned-refugee camp just outside the capital's main airport.
Locals say aid groups have come and gone, but only give them water because they see all this, thinking the people have food, allegedly not realizing that it's for sale at inflated prices.
Vendors admit the prices are a lot higher than before the deadly earthquake. For example, hot dogs are now double, selling for 20 Haitian gourdes. That's the equivalent of almost 50 American cents. Kately Emmanuel is a vendor here and says, "This is no luxury for us either. We have people who died too. We're just trying to make a living." And this vendor says, "Me, I'm not so expensive. My house was destroyed and I sleep here too." For most of the people here, the price of food is yet another hardship in a seemingly impossible situation. This mother of five says, "A journalist came here yesterday and said this is a camp because there's food and water and recreation. This is not camping. We're not having fun. We lost our houses and we're victims." Victims that after losing everything want nothing but a fair chance to start over. Marley Hall, theGrio.com.